This type of question also frequently occur in your O-level exam. Factorize and simplify. You are given an expression and you are asked that simplify this. So what to do here? We need to factorize the both numerator and denominator so that we can divide something by something. In the previous example, I showed you that x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to x minus 3 into x minus 2. If you forgot that or if you didn't watch that video, I'm showing it again. X square minus 5x plus 6 equal to x square minus 2x minus 3x plus 6. We take a x common here, x minus 2 minus we take a 3 common here, x minus 2. So x minus 2 into x minus 3. So instead of x square minus 5x plus 6, we are putting here x minus 3 into x minus 2. And in numerator, we can take an x as common. So if we take an x common from here, it becomes x and it becomes 2. So instead of x square minus 2x, we can write x into x minus 2. Now we can divide this x minus 2 by this x minus 2. So the answer becomes x divided by x minus 3. This is the simplified shape of this expression.